Hey guys, what's up? Hey guys, what's up? My name is Destrolock, and welcome to Speedrunners. It is currently one of the free games on Xbox One, so make sure you go over and download it. It was only like 500 meg download. Seriously, one of the smallest games I've ever had to get from Xbox for free. But I love this game. I really haven't gotten to play it. I've done a little bit of practice, but I had never got to play it on PC. I think it's where I was at. So I'm just gonna go into story mode. Excuse me, because that might be the easiest thing right now. I'll do easy, because why not? Speedy. Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna hop right into it. Gonna make sure I watch my time today, because I got stuff to do. Oh. Okay. So this is the tutorial. Okay. I got really good at the tutorial. Shit, ow. Kinda got good at the tutorial. Ow, motherfucker. You really don't wanna... I forgot where I was. Fuck. You know what? That worked out for me better. Really did. Yeah, so you really want to like bum rush the map to knock them out. That's pretty much how that works. You don't want to, check. You don't want to do that. We kind of... Yeah, you can grab onto the other people, too. If you're not careful. Ooh, oh, I got a phone call. Are you kidding me? I can pause that. Sweet. Sorry about that, guys. I had a very, no, don't! I just exited out. I'm sorry. I just had an asshole phone call, and yeah, the telemarketers. I understand that's their job, but god, yes, I know, Moonraker, mightiest, got it. So you can grapple onto other people to slow them down. It's fun to do. I really could double jump. And if I get up there before they activate, yeah. Bye. That was easy. I normally don't get that far. Oh. Whee! Yeah, this game is addicting. I've watched a lot of people play it, and I'm just like, god, that looks good. I've always wanted to play it, but I don't know where. This is kind of dangerous after all right here. Like, I never saw, like, where I could buy it, so I just never bought it. I don't think, yeah, fuck my life. I forget who I play as sometimes, so shit, why'd I do that? Fuck. Gotta keep going. There we go. Ah, fuck. Speed rush. I gotta win. This game is really good. Like, I played for like 3 minutes before I even like started recording. I was like, yep, I'm addicted already. No. No, god damn it. God damn it. I could have had it. I'm one win away. God damn it. I gotta win this. I'm sorry, the thing's a little lacking right now. I'm just more concentrated on... Oh, it's just down to me and the pink unicorn, maybe? Ow. Okay, I guess we're gonna take the low road. Ow. But you don't take the low road. I haven't given Moonraker any points, so that works. Ah, fuck you, bitch. That's exactly what I'm talking about, right there. Like, come on. Jesus, oh god, the screen's getting smaller. I didn't realize that. Ooh, I honestly did not realize that. Ah, oh, I hate that they reset those. Yeah, I got her. So, I guess we're gonna do story mode for a little bit. I mean, I won. Oh, do you get levels for this shit? That'd be awesome. Move my mic for a second. Okay. Uh oh. So, what do we get for this? How do you slide? Oh, slide. Oh god, it's all swinging? I don't practice swinging that much. Shit. It's gonna take us a little bit. This may take a minute. I did not. Whoa! Okay. Jet. Okay. I'm surprised we don't go... I really don't... Ah, fuck my life. Okay. Why did I get that? Guess I'm going down. Oh, cool. Okay. So... I hate being in the first spot because then you can't really see all the shit that's coming. Ah. Set. Hi. Hi, pretty lady. Okay, so... Okay, we already got the red wall of death on us, so... Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck, why did I skip that? I needed that. Wait. Fuck, no, I need it this way. Shit. We got a beater. Okay. Good. One. So this map isn't terrible. What am I getting? It's terrible. I can't believe I did that. I'm okay with going down that way. I'm gonna make you come with me too. Ooh. It's interesting, to say the least. Ow, fuck. Why do I always skip over that? I don't know. Bye. There we go. That was an easy one. Now I say that, and I'm gonna screw myself again. I do that all the time. I'm just like, yeah, that was easy. Look, you just kinda screwed yourself. Aw, I could've used that as a golden claw. Whoa, fuck my life. Fuck! Hurry up and kill each other. Should I give her a fucking win. God damn it. I got too swingy. I knew what that one was. Shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Need those Moonrakers here again. God, oh, no, we got the red guy here too. Okay, so I just gotta keep going. We got the red thing of death again. Why do I always skip that? This is where I screw my- oh fuck no! No! Okay. God, this is small- it's getting smaller, oh no. Oh no, no, no. I remember that one. What? It gave it to her- oh no, we're on the same- not the same thing. God help us. There we go. God, I've never seen the screen get this small before. Oh, she had the golden claw too. She could have fucking owned me. God, that was actually really tough. I don't know if I want to go over the mansion. You know, this isn't a bad game. I really am enjoying it. Sliding under it. Yeah, well, that kind of happens. Oh god, where do we go? Sure to stop you. Okay, I've never been to this map either. Oopsie, I missed that. Woo! Okay. Where do we go? I don't know. Oof, there are spikes everywhere. Really wasn't paying attention to spikes. I was just like, oh yeah, spikes. Oh, those are mines. Oof. What the fuck was that? I literally just, whoa, I'm not even paying attention to my screen, and there's like something going on outside. It scared me a little bit. I don't know if I need to go check that out or not. Ow. He tried using the golden claw on me and I said, not today, bitch. Ah! Oh. That's an awkward start. Must have been a bird flying into the AC unit. Ah. Damn birds. I'm gonna knock everyone out before long. Easy. Yeah, that was, you started right there. You're gonna fucking just own them. Double jump that shit, you'll be fine. No! You bastard. You're all clawing yourselves at this point. No! No, fuck, that's not what I wanted to do. Gotcha, bitch. That was an easy win. I was like, Golden Claw, gotcha. I really wonder if that was a bird flying into my window. That would suck. Okay, so what did I get? A bomb. I don't know if that's gonna be a good thing or not. It's a one-on-one race. Just remember to detonate it. How do you fucking detonate it? You're not telling me shit. We're doing a speed run now? Come on. Bye. Fuck. She's like, yo, come back here, bitch. And I'm like, fuck you. Ow. Ow, you bitch. Didn't mean to do that. Great. There we go. Oh fuck, I don't remember what's after this part. I can't see. There we go. I still have to do this 3 times. God damn it. I wasn't even looking at my person. I was looking. Fuck, of course. I couldn't get up there long enough to do it. Okay. I remember the crazy. Ah, no! Okay, I'm far enough away that you can't fucking deal with it. Wow, that was pretty good. Oh, she released a meteor after me. Holy shit. Right there, too. Okay. Woo! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm very speedy today. Bye. Oh, fuck. No. Fuck. Yeah, she got that one because there was just no way I got stuck down there and she just kept going. God damn it. So I really, like, legitimately have to win now. This. Fuck! We gotta get up here. Come on, stop fucking over the crates. God damn it. There we go. Not my best, but race against time. I get to play as Moonraker now. Cool. So that's the first chapter. You know, maybe I'll do these in chapter increments. Do all the races. Yeah. There are only 4 chapters a piece. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. What's this? What did I just click on? Oh, it's like a little poster. That's fucking cool. Dude, that is sweet. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure to leave a like down below or a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm actually going to do the story mode in chapters because they're just perfect. The 4 little parts. I'm guessing they're 4. I don't know. We will find out. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed it.